Using her speed and agility, she will aim to get close to the giraffe's legs, where it's most vulnerable. With precise timing, she delivers a swift and powerful blow, knocking the giraffe off balance.